Gut und schön, dass ihr wieder mit dabei seid bei The First Exzendant. Ja, kommt mir immer noch nicht so leicht über die Lippen. Jetzt reden wir mal mit dem hier. Der quatscht mich zu. Waffenphasenwechsler, was ist das jetzt? Ach, so schnell wie der redet, ne? Jetzt wundere ich mich. Was ist denn jetzt? Hier vorne um. Hier. Wo soll ich jetzt hingehen? Hier hin. Hier sind meine Quests, ne? Ja, gehen wir jetzt mal hier hin, machen hier das weiter. Treiben die Story voran. Und dann mach ich das mal mit der Bunny da. Bunny, Bunny, Bunny! Leute, wenn ihr Bock habt, könnt ihr gerne abonnieren. Das wäre mal eine tolle Sache für mich, für diesen kleinen Kanal. Dass ich mal ein bisschen vorwärts komme, ne? Ich will mal Geld verdienen mit YouTube. Da brauche ich 1000 Abonnenten und ja. Jede Menge Watchtime, Leute, die sich das anschauen. Ein öffentlicher Einsatz, ne? Ja. Da ist die Grabstätte. Oh, Leute. Mit Endboss. Juhu, wir haben Leute gefunden. Sekundärangriff 3, okay. Vespers. Meine Vesper. Ich hab schon gegessen.
Guide, can you sense the waves emitted from the Iron Heart?
I can.
Die wissen Bescheid, die zwei.
My scan shows space deep beneath this area. The energy waves are being dispersed by a metal device installed by the enemy. It will be difficult to determine the exact location of the Iron Heart.
Damn it! Not only did they spread their toxins everywhere, they installed this as well.
They most likely intended to use it to transport the Iron Heart they found.
Analyzing layout of the ruins. RK covers 40% of the entire area. A point of note, the RK corresponds to a single pattern, unlike the patterns of descendants. According to the layout analysis results, the location of these readings is identical to that used for tombs and altars. If I compile all of the data we have gathered, there is a high probability that this is the tomb of one of the ancestors who died during the Civil War. The fact that they were laid to rest in such a deep location, either they were an ancestor of a high status, or they played an important role in the events related to the Iron Hearts. I've identified a Vulgus communications frequency being transmitted nearby. It will likely contain information we need. We should investigate. The Ironheart isn't here. The Vulgus came to excavate the remains of the Ancestor. They plan to use this to open the Ancestor's vault.
I don't understand. The remains of an Ancestor or a vault? What do you mean? If the vault contains an Ironheart, it may have been placed there intentionally to prevent someone from claiming it. The reason the Vulgus have extracted DNA from the remains is likely because the vault can only be accessed through a bioscan. If that's the case, then the occupant of this tomb is the same individual who locked the vault. That's correct. They must be planning to use the DNA to allow them to bypass the biometric authentication and claim the Ironheart.
This device interferes with the Seedlings. I'll restore the disrupted communications. Noise removal complete. Checking contents. Sender, Enzo. He says the Vulgus have been spotted moving to another zone.
Have they found a way to open the vault already? Damn it! We need to get to that vault. Wait. We should secure the Ancestor's remains and the data just in case. If the vault can only be accessed through the biometric authentication of specific DNA, then we'll need that DNA as well.
I have disabled the Vulgus data repository for now. I have also collected the data-formatted sample of the remains.
Well, that's a relief. Can't stand it when things are according to Vulgus plans. Let's deal with these bastards quickly and get moving.
Mann! Macht mehr mit mir!
This is Alpha. Comms have been stabilized. All units return to Albion to prepare for the next operation.
Das habe ich alles bekommen, ne? Hm, okay. Wir haben, glaube ich, alles aufgehoben, ne? Na ja, gut. Back in the town. Jetzt gehst du mal dahin. Der will auch noch mal laden. Geht doch wieder so schnell, ne? Okay, abgeschlossen.
Got a question about the operation? We've confirmed the transmitted data. There's a vault where the ancestors kept the Ironheart. We can use this to our advantage. The Vulgus will need time to crack open the vault. Enzo, send the sample of the ancestors' remains received from the guide to Anais and tell her to hurry. We need to analyze the DNA and activate the biometric authentication before the Vulgus do. And to do that, we need to increase our combat forces in the field. I'll send any off-duty descendants, rendezvous with them at the outpost, and proceed with the operation.
Jeez, why am I being called in? I thought I'd be getting some R&R. Making me work with crazies thinking they see a ghost. Nah, I've got other things to do.
Jeremy, there's an Ironheart in this zone. Have you forgotten that finding the Ironheart is the number one priority for all descendants? Also, since you've been assigned to a mission, you should conduct yourself properly. Continue to be uncooperative and I will report you to your superiors.
An Ironheart? Oh, man, why didn't you say so from the start?
Das Strahlengewehr, ne? Das ist... Ach, das Gewehr hier rein. Drin, da auch. Und ich brauche ein bisschen was, ne? Aber ich brauche ein Duplikat, ne? Und das vergessene Trottel habe ich mal eingegeben. Scheißegal. Just for fun, ne? Oh, fehlt nur noch ein bisschen für meine Erweiterung. Was hat er mir jetzt gesagt? Eine Region freigeschaltet. Na, hier auf dem Ding, ne? Wir mal hin. Ich hoffe, ich kann bald mal was richtig Geiles freischalten, ne?
to the point. I only picked up bits and pieces earlier. I didn't realize it was such an emergency. An Ironheart. Right in front of us. The place will be crawling with Corell's minions, but don't worry. I can take this opportunity to show you what an awesome descendant I am.
Du bist der beste Nachfahre.
I'm curious what Guide's reaction will be after I carry this entire operation. Let me know, will ya?
Alrighty.
Shall we get this show started? I'll use my incredible teleportation skills to scout all of the underground spaces.
Okay, Mama.
If the Vulgus are on the verge of opening the vault, then they'll likely report to their superior, Corell. In which case, we'll need a way to tap into their comms. Guide, check and see if there are any ally devices nearby we can use to wiretap.
There is one ally communications repeater. If I modify the code, it can be altered to enable wiretapping.
That should work. We should spread out and continue with the mission.
Ach komm, jetzt muss ich die drei Sachen da machen.
This is Enzo. There is a Vulgus generator somewhere in this zone. These generators are the main power sources for the enemy's comms devices. We need to find the enemies who have fuses, take them out, and use the fuses to disable the generator.
Oh, was ist das da hinten? Hab ich das übersehen hier? Mitnehmen. Kannst du Geld mitnehmen, alles, ne? Okay, die Strahlkanone ist geil. Was denn da jetzt?
fuse and disable the generator.
Ihr bringt einen Reaktor A, danke. Danke, Bunny.
Enemy reinforcements have arrived. Stay focused.
Sehr gute Arbeit, Bunny. Mir da irgendjemand helfen? Bin ich jetzt ganz alleine?
Repeater code from this point.
Vielleicht kommt jemand mit rein.
Even though the code has been modified, the current output isn't strong enough to penetrate the enemy's classified communications grid. If we were to overload it, we would be able to increase its accuracy, but the Vulgus will be able to track our location.
I know that will make it challenging for you, Descendant, but you'll need to tough it out. Don't have a choice. Guide, increase the output.
Accuracy has increased by 40%. All communications content is being stored. I will try to maintain a level that will not cause the device to malfunction.
Yeah. Alles mitnehmen. Ich sag gerade einer, der tritt in den Wald. Hier geht's ab, ne Leute?
Are extracting. Let's go.
Yeah, that looks good. Wir sind im Baumstock freigeschaltet, yay! So. Müssen wir dahin, ne? Dann bewegen wir uns mal dahin, gucken, was hier abgeht. Gut, wenn Leute da sind.
First of all, this is only a theory for now. I must review the enemy's data before I can be certain. I have some ideas on why the enemy is collecting organic matter, and I have reached a hypothetical conclusion. The most probable reason is that their DNA analysis is still incomplete, and they're looking for materials to use as part of it.
In order to extract pure DNA from something, you need a refining process to remove all the other materials mixed in.
And once refinement has been completed, you will still need to perform an amplification process. This process requires certain enzymes.
So what you're saying, Guide, is that the Vulgus are extracting the enzymes they need from the giant tree?
In a way, yes. As the giant tree has existed since the time of the ancestors, it will have accumulated a variety of organic matter. It may store materials which are difficult to find even now. The Vulgus may have predicted this. It is likely that they intend to extract all of the remaining organic matter left in the giant tree in order to find the enzymes required for amplification.
If we can seize what they extract and send it to Albion, we can expedite our research process.
I guess we have our answer then. Let's hurry. It's our turn to take something from them. Let's make them pay for messing with us.
Descendant, it seems that Glay has elected herself to be our guide this time. But I agree. Because of Glay's quick judgment and knowledge, I was able to decrease my margin of error.
I'm honored to hear that. Coming from a highly advanced AI created by the ancestors.
I must go into overclock mode in order to do everything I can to help you gain the Ironheart.
So Leute, So Leute, schaut mal wieder rein, ne? Wenn es heißt. Der Descendant. Descendant. Immer noch. Abonnieren, teilen, liken. Und den ganzen Kram, ne? Da wäre ich euch sehr zu Dank verpflichtet. Und Cheerio.